50 men was remembered from town to town.